Well, Hampton police are investigating a death. Police found the person dead yesterday afternoon on Marcella Road. That's near Cooper Elementary School. We're working to get more information from Hampton police.